Let us discuss what are the factors that affect the stability of an oxidation state of a metal ion in aqueous solution. Consider the oxidation of a metal into an oxidation state M plus in aqueous solution. This reaction involves three steps. First, the solid metal should break its lattice, should break its metallic bonding and form metal atoms in the gaseous state. This process of formation of metal atoms from a metal lattice is called atomization. For atomization, we need to break the bond between the metal atoms in the solid state. That amount of energy required to break one mole of a metal lattice into metal atoms in the gaseous state is called enthalpy of atomization, delta HA. This process is always endothermic. That means delta HA will be equal to positive. And next, this metal atoms in the gaseous state should lose one electron. That process is called ionization. For ionization, energy should be given. That amount of energy required to remove the most loosely bound electron from an atom in the isolated gaseous state is called ionization enthalpy. First ionization enthalpy, delta HI1. This for ionization also we need to give energy. That means this process is also endothermic and positive. Now the metal ions in the gaseous state, when produced in water, what happens? It undergo solvation or it undergo hydration. A number of water molecules will surround this metal ion and stabilize it. That process is called hydration. During hydration, certain amount of energy will be released. That means hydration is exothermic reaction. Enthalpy of hydration, the amount of energy released during hydration is called hydration enthalpy. Hydration enthalpy will be negative. So the process of formation of an oxidation state in aqueous solution from a metal involve three processes. Atomization, first it should convert to atoms in the gaseous state, then ionization, removal of electron, then hydration. So stability of this oxidation state depends on these three enthalpy values: enthalpy of atomization, enthalpy of ionization and hydration enthalpy. For the for a stable M plus ion, for a stable M plus ion, the enthalpy of atomization should be low. Enthalpy of ionization also should be low. And enthalpy of hydration should be large and negative. That is, the overall enthalpy of this reaction will be equal to the sum of enthalpy of atomization, enthalpy of ionization and the hydration enthalpy. If the sum of all these values is negative, means after all these process, certain amount of energy is released. The reaction is feasible and this particular oxidation state is stable. If the sum of all these is positive, means after all these process, we have to give energy. Means this reaction is not feasible. The stability of that oxidation state is very less. So the factors that stabilize the oxidation state of a metal ion are low enthalpy of atomization, low ionization enthalpy and large negative hydration enthalpy. These three factors stabilize an oxidation state of a metal ion. For some metals, delta HA, the value of atomization and ionization enthalpies may not be favorable. That means these two values may be higher. But hydration enthalpy is sufficiently large and negative that would compensate for this high atomization and ionization enthalpy. For example, suppose a metal have atomization enthalpy positive 100. Ionization enthalpy let it be positive 300. Hydration enthalpy is negative 500. So what happens? 400 minus 500, the net result will be minus 100. Negative means after all these process, 100 units of energy will be released. That means this oxidation state is stabilized. It is stabilized due to large negative hydration enthalpy. So even though the atomization and the ionization enthalpies are not favorable, if their values are higher, even then the oxidation state will be stable if the hydration enthalpy is sufficiently large and negative. But if the hydration enthalpy is small, like negative 200, what will be the net energy value enthalpy of the reaction? 400 minus 200, 200 plus 200. That means 200 units of energy we need to supply. That means the reaction is not feasible. The stability of this particular oxidation state is very, very less. So these are the factors that stabilize the oxidation state of a metal ion in the aqueous solution.